What's up, people? This is from Mitali here, and today we are here in MyGlamm Studios shooting for a daily makeup look for moms. And I was really, really surprised to see so many products in the MyGlamm kitty. And the best part about them is that they have so much together that, you know, there is a cream which has a primer, a concealer, a corrector, and even a foundation together. And that's what will save us all the time and the worry of purchasing so many products. So what I'm trying to do in today's video is I'm trying to achieve a daily makeup look, which all you moms out there always request me to do. And this is by using all the MyGlamm products. And let's get ahead in the video, and I'm going to be showing you how I achieved this look. Doesn't it look pretty using the MyGlamm products? So let's get ahead. So mommies, I'm going to be showing you the daily makeup look. And before we apply any kind of makeup, we always have a CTM on, that is a cleanser, toner, moisturizer. And I have cleansed, toned and moisturized my face, and this is how I look. Yes, I know I have a little bit of blemishes from my first trimester of pregnancy, wherein the heat boil phase started. And today we are going to be using the first product from the MyGlamm kit, which is known as the FF cream. And it's called as FF cream because it is a finished face cream which comes in with five products, that is the primer, concealer, corrector and foundation. Everything is mixed in this FF palette, and that's really amazing because we moms need not go and buy all these products individually, because that'll take a really, really long time. And now I'll show you how that completely transforms my face. And here I am using this Total Makeover foundation brush. Yeah, so you can see how I'm applying it with a brush. And whenever we have any palette, any kind of a makeup palette, where there is a chance that, you know, we have to dip your hands in it, it's always better that we use a brush, because every time we put our hands in it, we are also transferring the dirt, the microorganisms, and whatever is there on our hands gets transferred. And because you're not going to be using this palette only for once, the impurities stay, and then the chances of the product getting infected are very high. So mommies, one thing is that, you know, whenever you're using any kind of makeup, don't just cover your face, but also cover your neckline with it so that it looks natural. So while I think I have my base on, I am gonna be using a blending brush, and I'm just blending wherever the product is a little extra so that it looks balanced. The way you can achieve a perfect makeup look is blending, blending, and by blending. Yeah, I think I have blended this enough. What this palette also comes with, it comes with two correctors. It comes with an orange corrector and a yellow corrector. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to gently apply this yellow corrector to whatever places I seem that the makeup is unfinished. So I am using the same brush, going ahead and apply this wherever I think, you know, my dark circles are seen these days, because I'm not getting enough sleep. These areas need to be covered. Also where I think that I have a bit of blemishes. Wow. And you can actually see the difference. I think these correctors can also act as highlighters, highlighting the areas which you want to specifically show or, you know, bring into prominence. So I think the first palette, that is the finished face palette by MyGlamm, is absolutely amazing. And let's get ahead and see what other products are in store for us. So the next step to achieving that perfect look is by using a powder, and MyGlamm has come up with this amazing product which I'm actually in love with. It comes with a fixing powder and a shimmer powder. So first of all, we are going to fix this look by using a fixing powder. Again, I'm using a brush and gently dabbing. You can suddenly see my face transforming, and the look is beginning to look complete, and it doesn't look like I have, you know, applied some kind of a cake on my face. It completely blends in naturally. It looks natural. Again, I'm using a brush here on camera, but it also comes with a small applicator in it, and you can use that if you don't think that you should carry so many brushes, which we moms generally don't. Now, this product also comes in with a shimmering powder, which I'm really, really excited to try. So what a shimmering powder does is it adds a little glow to your face, only on the high points. Also trying to blend in this perfectly. Wow. And I'm really happy how this look has turned up. It's not making me look cakey or anything. It's blending in naturally. And I think I'm going to give this shimmer powder and this fixing powder a really, really big 5 stars. And I'll recommend all you moms who have not included this in your daily makeup routine to include it, because it adds that really natural glow, making you look even more younger. So let's get ahead in the next products and try what they have to offer. I think the makeup for anybody is actually incomplete without filling in your brows. And that's how what we are going to do with this high definition brow powder, which is an amazing product by MyGlamm. I'm going to just fill in my brows, and as I start doing it, you will start to notice how my look is, you know, becoming complete. Because as we grow older, our brows tend to get thinner, and we get that look wherein, you know, when you see all your old photos, you look a bit, you start to look a bit older. And when you start using any kind of a brow defining product, you will notice that, you know, you achieve that perfect look, and you might even start to get compliments with this brow powder. Moms who have not used it earlier might need a bit of practice. The next product is the Jet Set Eyes, which is the kajal. And this is not a completely waterproof, smudge-proof kajal, because then you can go ahead and achieve that coal eyes and dusky eyes look, which I'm trying to do right now. If you've seen me in all my Instagram photos, I always have a heavy kajal on, and I think this kajal has turned out perfectly, and it's also giving me that dark kind of look. Last but not the least, we have this threesome mascara by MyGlamm, which doesn't run out. I am using, so this is a MyGlamm Color Fusion, which comes in with a plumping lipstick as well as a plumping lip gloss. And I'm going to be showing you a look wherein I apply both. But these, either you can apply the lipstick or the gloss individually and complete the look as well. So let's go get ahead. I think I'm going to be taking this home, because this is a shade which I don't have, and you guys have usually seen me in pinks and oranges and reds. So moms, one tip or a hack that I would like to tell you is, if you don't want to invest in another different a blush or a powdered blush or anything, you can generally use this lipstick and dab it onto your cheeks and the look will be perfect. But here I'm going ahead and applying a blush, which is one of my favorite colors. So this is called as the Chisel It palette from MyGlamm, which comes in with a highlighter, a blush and a bronzer. But here I'm just applying the blush and I'm going to show you how this look is complete with a blush. So I'm again going ahead and using a blush brush to apply it onto the apple of my cheeks. So if you don't know what the apple of your cheeks are, just generally smile and the area which is a bit protruding, use it on that. And if you think that it looks a little bit too much, you can just take it a bit forward near your eyes and give it that perfect natural look, and it'll give you look like, you know, you've done a workout or gone for a run, and the blush would look amazing. So I'm really happy the way this makeup look turned out. And if you've seen and have been following what I have been doing, the MyGlamm products offer so much together, especially the finishing face, that's the FF cream that I used in the beginning. It was really, really amazing. So this is a look that you can achieve on a daily basis, moms, and it generally takes less than 5 minutes, including the cleanser, toner, moisturizer, and is perfectly doable.